Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to achieve this look. It's very easy and very simple using the Naked Basics palette from Urban Decay. First, I'm going to put a concealer on my eyes using this concealer brush, which is in 286. Now I'm going to use that, my MAC foundation in NW25, using the Studio Sculpt. And I'll put it all over my face. And the concealer is also the Select Cover-Up in NW20. And I put all over my gloss, and the foundation is all over my face. Now I'm using MAC Mineralize, and it's a medium plus. And then I'm going to pick up the brush MAC from 150, number 150. And I'm going to place that all over my face to set my foundation. Now I'm going to pick up Parts Up from Benefit, and it's a highlighter. I will highlight my upper cheekbones and down my nose and just blend it with my finger. I'm picking up MAC Peaches and I'm going to use the brush 109. And I kind of smile when I put my blush on because when you smile, you naturally blush. And I'm using my Anastasia Beverly Hills to do my eyebrows. I'm kind of combing it through. And I'm going to mix the wax and the darker part and define my underbrow and my upper brow, and the darker half on the outer part of my eyebrow, and a lighter part on the inner part. And now I'm going to conceal my eyebrows using MAC, and I'm NW20, and I believe it is the Studio Finish, and I'm concealing it with 242. Now I'm priming my eyes with Urban Decay Primer Potion, and all over my eyes, and then under my eyes. I'm using NYX Jumbo Pencil Milk, and I'm going to blend that out with my finger. I'm using Naked Basics palette. Love this palette, it's all matte colors. I'm picking up 213, nice eyeshadow brush, and I'm picking up Venus and putting it to my brow bone. And I'm picking up N217 from MAC, and I'm picking up the color Naked 2 and putting it into my crease, which is the crease is where your eyeball naturally sinks in. And now I'm picking up Faint and putting it above the crease and blending it in with Naked 2. Now I'm picking up Cave and using a pencil brush, and it is MAC from, and it's number 219. I'm putting it on the outer V. I'm picking up 217 again. I haven't cleaned it up, but I'm going to blend all that color in so there's no harsh lines at all. Keep blending. Now I'm using 213 and picking up Foxy. Sometimes I like to mix Foxy and WOS, I believe it stands for Walk of Shame, but today I just decided to use Foxy and put it all over my lid. I'm kind of packing it on there. And now I'm using the same pencil brush, and I'm going to blend Naked 2 and Faint together, and I'm going to put it on my lower lash line. And I'm using Revlon Color Slay, which is a liquid liner. It's pretty basic, but easy to use. And I'm going to line my upper lash line and kind of wing it out a bit. Just so there's a little more fun to this look with a little wing liner. Kind of fill in that triangle with your wing liner. And I'm picking up Their Real, it's by Benefit, and I love this. I love to use the tip for the ball part for my lower lash line, and then I'm using my glue to come on my falsies, and they're number 110 next to that brand new hair, but put them close to the lash line as possible. Now I have to wait till they're tacky, and I'm using the top, or the bottom, sorry, of the tweezers and adjust them. I find it easier to use the tweezers, and I'm using Decay's 24/7 liner in 0, and it's a little sample, and I love it, it's lasting forever. And I'm just using the corner and tightening my upper lash line, and I'm using MAC lip liner, and I'm going to line my lips. I'm using Please Me from MAC. It's a very pretty pale pink. Not necessarily pale, but it's all matte. And it's just a very beautiful lip color. I absolutely love it. It's probably one of my favorite ones. And this is a completed look. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I love to use this Naked Basics palette almost every day just because it's all matte and I love matte colors. And see you guys soon. Thanks. Bye.